I test audiences, not in their individual pronouns, but on mass audiences. I think they're a force of evil.
He absolutely is not to lose all his inhibition in front of the camera or the microphone.
not only do we need the stimulus, but we need somebody to see what we are doing, you know?